In this video, I'm going to show you a demo of HPE Ezmeral Data Fabric software. HPE Ezmeral Data Fabric software simplifies analytics and AI by delivering a unified layer of hybrid data to users and apps. This reduces the complex approval process data engineers need to navigate and gain access to hybrid data locations. Built and optimized for the hybrid data analytics, HPE Ezmeral Data Fabric enables seamless access to data anywhere by aggregating files, objects, tables, and streams into a logical data source known as a hybrid data plane, controlled through a consistent user interface. Let's look at the demo. Once you log in, you see a main dashboard which unifies consumption and utilization metrics across all your environments. Here's the billing and storage consumption section, where we can see a chart from a SaaS environment as well as consumption on an on-premises environment. Seamless access to different data types is made possible by a global namespace, which enables a single access point to both the data fabrics and their configured files, topics, and buckets. In this view, we're showing four data fabrics, but hundreds of fabrics can be configured to a single namespace. Support for the most popular analytics protocols means that different data types can exist within the same data fabric. The value of supporting multiple protocols means that an app can write data in a file format while a second app is reading the same data using S3. It also means that external data sources can be integrated into the solution, such as NFS devices, for example, NetApp storage and S3-based data stores. In today's hybrid environment, moving data is necessary for use cases, such as cloud bursting, governance, or performance. Existing NFS processes can do this well, but the data is not persistent and disappears once the session ends. HPE Ezmeral Data Fabric's mirroring capabilities provides a cost-effective alternative. For cloud bursting purposes, we need to create a mirror volume of AWS Vol 2. Right-clicking on this volume and choosing Create Mirror Volume produces a dialog box that allows us to specify the configuration and location of the mirror volume. When completed, clicking Create launches background processes that automatically configure and set up this new mirror volume. Using the native data management capabilities, an automated policy can be created to have incremental changes automatically stored in both locations, ensuring the owner of these volumes will have the freshest data possible. Every organization wants to leverage their data for innovation or new revenue streams. Go deeper to see how HPE Ezmeral Data Fabric can accelerate this process with unified data and management. Here's a clickable link back to the webpage I was just showing you, where you can learn a lot more about HPE Ezmeral Data Fabric. And here's a playlist of other videos. Thanks for joining me on this Around the IT Block demo.